So I'm gonna need you to stop breathing. Take these stocks and dividends and put them in something you believe in. If you see what you want, then go out and go get it. Thing is, most of us already got it and don't know what to do with it. We ships of lost souls on the bullet train. Wake up, work, and sleep, then we do it all again every day for somebody's dreams that we never even met. We let them put a price on our time in the form of a check and let somebody tell it. That's how we're supposed to live our lives. But under my interpretation, they just barely surviving, and thus they steadily striving, fighting to swim upstream. Not in diving into debt to achieve the American dream, but America dreams to have a bigger slice of that pie. So we work to pay bills, so we can live, so we can die. And I don't know why God's most magnificent creation be trapped in this cycle of society from lack of inspiration. Now you can see us in the crowds. We faces with no faces. We'll call you bluff real quick, but we hold no aces. We take up space, but we leave you traces. No legacy, but people don't write about us and it's hurtful. Cause it seems like maybe we like run around in these circles. What happened to people that live their life from inspiration? That let their dreams sweat out their frustration. Go to school, work hard, and get that education. But you might not be happy with your present situation. It's important you know, and more important you learn. Anything not moving forward is not your concern. Whatever you want to be, set up shop and create your buzz. And when you do it, you better work it and be the best day ever was. Smile every once in a while, because inspiration is free. We need more people living their lives the way they want life to be. We need more parents teaching these children how it really is, and stop waiting on the educational system to help us raise these kids. And something else somebody tell you that should already be known. Anybody who can't support your dreams, you need to leave them people alone. They'll hold you stagnant and won't let you climb, thinking that because you're not them, you're not worth that shine. And we call these people friends, but they ain't no friends of mine.